Okay, Caden, what have you been studying about this morning?
Puppies. Puppies are cute, but they have responsibilities. And we need to feed them, play with them.
Do you mean we have responsibilities to them?
Yeah.
They don't. They're just babies.
You need to walk them. You need to train them so they don't go in the house. You need to clean up after them. You need to make sure they have a bed and a place to sleep so it feels more like home. There's different types of dogs. There's long-haired, short-haired, big dogs, little dogs, spotted dogs, no spots. There's golden retrievers, greyhounds, sheepdogs, German shepherds, bloodhounds, beagles, and Dalmatians.
Great. Thank you, Caden.